So we know the first course is level. So before I start doing that end here, because this is like an unusual gauge and being imperial bricks, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make myself a gauge rod up. So all I need to do is just keep this on top of the first course, and then I will work to that. So get me right on that first course, and then feel some little lumps in there of lime where it hasn't mixed in there again. I think the hydrated lime we've got a little bit damp. Let's see how it goes. So that's the 9 courses done. Just need to leave it for a little while to harden up a little bit, and then I will join up. So that's both nice and level on 9 courses, and I have thought now what I'm going to do on this metal panel as well. So that will become evident as we carry on. So I'm now going to mix up again and stack some bricks out and then carry on. So this is our rustic quoin. We're halfway up on both ends and we will do something decorative in the middle there. It's going to be the Florentine arch, but I'm going to incorporate it into a bullseye, and then we'll have something like a herringbone panel inside the bullseye, something like that. Again, I'll make it up as I go along. But just for now, this is the beginning and halfway stage of the rustic quoin either end.